Oh, thank God you're back.
It is an advanced automatic security gate, of course.
Who is that?
It is I, Professor Gottlieb Kiesel, your scientific advisor. Guten Tag.
Does he always call in at random like that?
I think he just gets bored.
Into the processed?
Yep. Mothership sucks you up. Spits out a tentacle brain killing machine. I guess Mental's really into recycling.
I'm getting a signal from Father Mikhail. I'll upload the coordinates to your Nutrixa.
All right. One ecclesiastical extraction coming right up.
Ecclesiastical extraction? Good one.
Extraction coming right up.
Ecclesiastical extraction? Good one.
thought there was supposed to be convoy.
I am the convoy.
Hi, I'm Kenny.
Hellfire, we're ready for extraction.
I'm picking up Rodriguez and Jones at the Piazza del...
Hellfire!
Are you there?
We're ready for extraction.
It's a date.
Father, grab your stuff. Let's not keep the lady waiting.
I have my shotgun and my faith, son. I am already packed.
Let's not keep the lady waiting.
I have my shotgun and my faith, son. I am already packed.
Let's not keep the lady waiting.
I have my shotgun and my faith, son. I'm already packed.
So, Father, you came all this way from Russia to find the Holy Grail?
Yes. Technically, like Catholicism, Holy Grail is heretical. But this is no time for dogma. Each must do all he can to save planet.
Update on the Tunguska offensive. As previously back further toward Irkutsk. We now know that troops were recalled to participate in an attack on Angarsk, which was aimed at the destruction of a portal. We lost some ground, but at least now the enemy can't teleport straight up our noses. Might sound like a bad thing, but let's keep in mind that Siberia is a big place with not a whole lot in it. So...
Is that a giant metal space snake?
Yep.
Oh, I see. Good. That's good.
We'll be right back.
And now, for a short editorial. Who is Lord Ackerman? He's pretty evil, that much is clear, but who is he really? Who is he when he goes home and puts down the death ray? I'll tell you what I think he is. He's a bully. If you take away his armies, his ships, his propaganda drones, then he's just Jerry Duberman. That's right. Kenny used to beat me up in fourth grade because I was short. Just a coward who picks on me. Like Jerry Duberman, he's going to find out that the kid who's shorter than you is simply in a better position to punch you in the crotch. Yeah, Duberman. It still hurts.
Ah, you have found the Syrian artifact of might. I theorize that the cloud of nanoparticles contained within can grant powerful new skills. However, the human brain may not be... You inhaled it, didn't you?
Yep.
Yes, you did.
Pray for you.
Since you have the shotgun, can you shoot and I'll pray?
As you wish.
Welcome to our friend. How do you like it?
Love the food. Hate the travel. Well, my hardware.
You still better than before the war.
Neighbors are noisy.
Yes,
but the view is wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
saving the planet.
You should talk to Massimo. This is also his hobby.
For you.
Since you have the shotgun, can you shoot and I'll fire?
As you wish.
I'll visit you. Welcome to Rome, friend. How do you like it?
Love the food. Hate the traffic. Well, my convoy got blown up.
It's still better than before.
But the view is wonderful! What brings you to Rome?
Oh, the usual. Saving the planet.
You should talk to Massimo. This is also his hobby.
That's what I call raising the roof.
Thank you, my friend. I think we have been fighting every day since the city was invaded. Massimo. No! He is dead.
Sorry. I saw him fight. He was a real badass.
But how... how can he be dead? He is Massimo Murena, the hero of the Italian resistance, the spirit of Roma. Is that really how his story ends? Right.
We never get to retire, do we? What's your name?
Paolo.
Nope. Your name is Massimo Murena.
It is?
Yep, that's you. Massimo Murena, hero of the Italian resistance. Got it?
But who died?
Some guy called Paolo. Just a brave, ordinary Roman. But Massimo Murena will take revenge, won't he?
It's what he would have wanted. Take this, my friend. A gift. Massimo Murena.